Dude, am I just the best player in the world or what?
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of some of the best moments in the pre-patch season so far. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get right into the video with some super clean Sonic waves from this Lee Sin.
I don't think it executes like epic monsters though. I'm insane.
Get a Thesaurus.
I can't. I'm just insane. There's no other words for it.
Now that is a Thresh who just cannot seem to miss. Up next, we've got a hero play from Ryze and Pike. Ryze throws his life at the dragon, but more importantly, softens up the enemies just the right amount. When everyone's stacked up, Gore Drinker's active is incredibly strong. This item is perfect for a champion like Set.
O nie, czy dobra walka. synopsis, did you see?
In this play, we've got an absolute raid boss of a Kayle now that she's hit level 16. That item in the first slot of her inventory is Riftmaker, and it gives you 3% extra damage every second you're in combat, up to 15% when it's then converted into true damage.
Absolut nicht close, ja.
Na, ich habe halt die ersten beiden Ultschüsse abfangen können.
I love this item, man. The new
the ninja word is on my bird.
What heck, Night-Night? Okay, Gore Drinker?
Oh my god!
Elite 500's awareness is just insane. Right here, he effortlessly pulls the stolen Malphite ult from Sylas. The Sylas continues to go in, which gives Elite Phase Rush to escape, and he plays off of his support, letting Rakan dash back to safety. Elite then sees the Twitch appear from stealth, and dodges not only Sylas' stun, but right here Twitch activates Spray and Pray, which turns his auto-attacks into projectiles. Elite does not hesitate, and flashes past the auto-attack for the kill.
I'm so bad, dude. Oh my god, do I just get the death cap?
God damn it.
Oh my god.
Let's go! I'm so...
Nice. Maybe a penta, maybe.
Gaming.
Beautiful lineup from Kayn and Senna. Up next, I think healing reduction is going to be more important than ever in this season.
Thank you.
Dude, why are they all?
I could totally see this Gore Drinker item getting a nerf, and these next three plays you'll see for yourself just how well it synergizes with so many different champions.
Just don't underestimate the triumph.
This Yi is full crit and built in the Vori Quick Blade, which reduces your non-ultimate cooldowns every time you crit. Thankfully, Alpha Strike crits don't reduce its own cooldown, but this means late game Master Yi can clear your team in seconds.
Probably just cast it and one shot him, but.
Woo! Woo!
Vad vill du mig? Vad hatar du mig?
Jag ska bara pusha upp topp tills de inte kan vara bort längre. Jag vill ha lite MR items. Det är därför jag farmar. Medan jag pressar dem.
Okej.
Now that's a raid boss Mordekaiser if I've ever seen one. Up next, we've got a Jhin playing the true role of a sniper, cleaning up this fight completely off screen.
Okay. Dobra, jednak OPS, czas w zdrowie. To jest nasz Phew. Also not Erky, Nick. No,
he doesn't have dash. He doesn't have dash.
No.
Oh, I saw him. I saw him. Alright. Oh, nice. I'm protecting you.
Got her.
Ooh. I got you. Oh! Please don't!
Εμένα να χαιρετά για δύο σου, ποιος Champion Gambo X-Men.
Πρέπει να με ζητάμε τα λεπτά. Δεν με
ζητάμε.
In League, sometimes it's the smallest adjustments that can change the outcome of a fight, and this Yasuo does not mess around. Twitch's stealth cooldown resets after a kill, and that couldn't have been timed more perfectly. Speaking of risky resets, this Katarina is going in for a super ballsy play.
Vem, vou tentar pegar.
Eu vou sair.
O Dredd não tem lanterna, tá?
I can stun. And stun. Maybe he eats me, I don't know.
Nice.
I'm just going. Oh my god, no, he has
run. Him.
Yeah, he eats it. Maybe? Go? Nice!
Okay.
Behind you, he doesn't have ult. Nice.
Oh, Yuki, the teamwork! Nice.
Easy, easy.
There is so much mind game potential against Akali, but all I'm gonna say for this clip is this is one emotional roller coaster. That is everything for today's video. Let me know down in the comments what crazy builds you've seen or tried so far. This season is going to be very interesting. If you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see some more content like this. Thank you so much for watching, have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.